Well, quite frankly, they're in the chicken soup stage right now. So they're really just getting supportive care. So fluids, nutrition, supportive care. If they're starting to run fevers, they might get what's known as an antipyretic, so Tylenol or Motrin, something like that.